First major concert at Allegiant Stadium is now sold out. This morning, over 65,000 tickets for Garth Brooks' show went in 75 minutes. The country superstar is set to play Saturday, August 22nd. It doesn't surprise me. It went like that.
Yeah,
it's great.
He's a popular artist. Let's hope everything's okay by August, right? Yep. All right. Well,